Good day to all of you out there. Titonius is the name. Science is the game.
Welcome. Yeah, that's me, in my lab, ready to perform some enlightening research on those three protective coveralls behind me. Microporous film, SMS, and Tyvek. Allow me to summarize what I found out about their material structure. This is microporous film magnified 500 times. It consists of two components, a polyethylene film with microscopic pores in it and a substructure. Only the film provides a protective barrier, and it's a mere 0.02 millimeter thick. My second coverall sample is SMS. The barrier here is provided by the layer of melt-blown polypropylene in the middle, about 0.1 millimeter thick. It's dense, but not so strong, which is why a layer of spun-bonded polypropylene is applied on either side. This is a top view of Tyvek. You can clearly make out the chains of fine, continuous, high-density polyethylene fibers that form a dense web, a result of DuPont's unique production process. From the side, you can see there are no supporting layers. All of the material, 0.1 millimeter thick, not just part of it, provides a homogeneous barrier to protect the wearer. My conclusion? With microporous film and SMS, only part of the material protects the wearer. Tyvek, however, offers a barrier through the entire thickness of the material with an excellent performance.